not a cop, are you?
No.
Because if you were a cop, you'd have a tail on you, and I'd have to lose him. But since you're not a cop, you got nothing to worry about. You ready for work?
Yeah, I'm up for whatever you got. I gotta make some money, you know?
Yeah, don't we all?
No, he's not a robber, and he's certainly not a murderer.
This is Lucas Burke. He faked his own death and was reborn. Trevor Osborne. That's your boyfriend before his plastic surgery.
It is?
Yes. Did you have lunch with him today?
Just now.
2 days ago, he robbed the manifest savings and loan and killed two people. Where did you eat 2 days ago? I bet it was somewhere around 5th and Market. He robs banks that he cases at lunchtime, and he's using you for a cover, so no one will suspect him.
Maybe I should get a lawyer.
Now, you should know you'll be working with my partner. I never get involved directly.
What's his name?
This ugly dude by the name of Burke. Cowboy Savings and Loan on South 14th. He'll pick you up at this address right here.
What time?
About 28 minutes from right now. What?
Nothing. It's a quick turnaround.
And Walt Burke's an impatient guy.
Glenfield, it's McBride. I think I found him.
You think? Well, when you know, get back to him.
Now, wait a second. I got a peek at his girlfriend's desk calendar. Every bank that he hit was within shooting distance of where she and Burke had lunch.
Hold on, got another call. Yeah?
Sir, I'm in. We're set to go in the next half hour.
Cowboy Savings on South 410.
No. Bag it. You got no backup, Rossiter.
Sir, Burke's picking me up. If I'm not there, we won't catch him.
No, abort. It's too...
You can get me out at the bank.
Right.
South 14th, are you sure?
Welcome to come watch the game.
No thanks, I have a little rendezvous of my own.